In 2291, in an attempt to control violence among deep space miners, the New Earth government legalized no-holds-barred fighting. The Andrew Mining Corporation, working with the NEG, established a series of leagues and bloody public exhibitions. The fight's popularity grew with their brutality. Soon, Leandri discovered that the public matches were their most profitable enterprise. The Professional League was formed. A cabal of the most violent and skilled warriors in known space selected to fight in a grand tournament. Now it is 2341. 50 years have passed since the founding of Deathmatch. Profits from the tournament number in the hundreds of billions. You have been selected to fight in the Professional League by the Leandri Rules Board. Your strength and brutality are legendary. The time has come to prove you are the best. To crush your enemies. To win the tournament.
You are the winner. You are the winner.
First blood.
Killing spree. Congratulations, you are the winner.
Pressurization commencing.
Fight me!
Congratulations, you are the winner.
Thank you.
killing spree.